Hey viewers, next motor to go is out of a juicer. The front bearing on this motor sounds absolutely like shit, so something tells me it's probably not going to last very long. 1.5 amps. Whew!